O coid starul is a fila lor lasa moir at a counter duchish. Fall team o chri lesha, agus trace leem a nuhrucht le Duke Devonshire, le socriach Chatsworth, agus a clash den hudskull a kirkig, as an eicht sha of wintermach. I'm very pleased to welcome one of the great books of Ireland, the Book of Lismore, back to Ireland, to Cork, its county of origin, almost 5 centuries ago. Ireland is fortunate to possess such a rich documentary heritage, and nowhere is this more evident than in the surviving Gaelic manuscripts housed in libraries and academies both here in Ireland and across Europe. Due in part to this dispersion, Irish studies continue to thrive in many renowned international centres of learning. We are doubly fortunate that the scholars and curators of these manuscripts, both at home and abroad, have taken such good care of these treasures, enabling vibrant research in Irish heritage and identity. University College Cork, my own alma mater, is one such centre, with its strong tradition of humanities teaching and research, including at the School of Irish Learning and the state-of-the-art Boole Library, with its internationally important collections. It is a huge honour and boost for the university to acquire the Book of Lismore to add to its collection. And I wish to congratulate UCC President, Professor John O'Halloran, on this remarkable achievement. This historic donation would not have been possible without the generosity of the Duke of Devonshire and his family and their trustees. Their decision to gift the Book of Lismore to University College Cork is an act of extraordinary generosity. Their gift to UCC and Ireland of this major historical artefact reflects the strong and enduring ties that continue to bind the Cavendish family and UCC together, and which bring Ireland and the United Kingdom ever closer in the appreciation of our shared cultural heritage. Were it not for the Duke and his predecessors in England and Ireland, the Book of Lismore might, like many other Gaelic manuscripts of its time, have been lost or remained undiscovered. I warmly acknowledge the generosity of the Duke and all his colleagues at Chatsworth, particularly his son, the Earl of Burlington, for working with President O'Halloran and Emeritus President O'Shea and their staff at UCC to make this gift possible. The Book of Lismore has experienced an extraordinary journey during its lifetime through Ireland, England and Wales, passing through influential families, read and transcribed and studied by noble men and women, scholars and scribes. This eventful journey across the centuries, along with the fascinating nature of the book's content, has created a cultural resource which deserves to be cherished and studied at Cork. I am aware that the university has ambitious plans to build a treasures gallery in the Boole Library to enable members of the public to appreciate this and other valuable artefacts. And I wish the university well in its pursuit of this worthwhile goal as worthy new custodian of the Book of Lismore. I am extremely pleased to be joined online by the Duke of Devonshire and President John O'Halloran of UCC in marking this important cultural event involving University College Cork, Chatsworth House and our two countries. Bunig Pobl na Héireann Galéir, Tarifa agus Tanav as Lár Lasa Muir a Vaharnash Satir. Time Kinta Choma, but that of Yoig Mikilane agus Taidori Clashton Hulskala Kirkig, then Lár a Vah in a Mask. Kush Vor Vortish Duin Galéir, Isha Isha. Gurumila Mahagwith.